2002, 2003. I'm not looking at smaller cities, I'm looking at Lowndes County, Valdosta. The county shall receive 58% and the city 38.63. Is that what it currently is?
Yes.
That's the current distribution. And we're at 0.48, okay. And this proposal that y'all put out this morning, the county's put out this morning, is with the county going to 72%.
Just to leave the same, 58.42.
Just to leave it the same, I'm glad I asked, y'all, this was the same.
It stays the same where the 42 comes from, if you have the smaller cities, that 38 comes up. It's about like 42.
That proposal of the county is to leave the county's portion at 58%, whatever the cities divide, how you divide the remainder of that among the cities is not questioned.
For clarification, the conclusion at the end of this paperwork, applying the law statute, the county share of lost proceeds would be 72%. That's
if we went the other way, if this proposal doesn't apply, we have to arbitrate it any other.
Okay. But y'all's proposal is to leave it.
Leave it the way it is.
Leave it the way it is. Did y'all take into consideration? Where does the document come from? Jonathan, I think I got this.
You're looking at the distribution?
Yes.
That was a document that was put forth as lost distributions by the Georgia Municipal Association. And all it is basically is just a factual breakdown of percentages of how it's been over the past two negotiations.
So this came from the Georgia Municipal Association?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
We made copies of that.
Okay.
In 2002, whenever loss was distributed, was it agreed upon by the counties and the cities, or did it go forward? Did it look like basically it was based on population in 2002? I'm just curious.
Went to, it was actually arbitration.
Had you seen this, Mr. Bridges?
No, that's the mayor's decision.